A Russell County, Virginia jury convicted 81-year-old Barney Johnson for dealing drugs, his third conviction for that offense. Commonwealth Attorney Brian Patton says Johnson had been convicted twice before, once in 1993 and again in 2000, but was released on parole on both of those cases. The jury recommended he be sentenced to 10 years in prison.